cannot see concussion. Concussion does not typically show up on a CAT scan or MRI. What Dr. Khaderi's research that he is doing in conjunction with the UC Davis Intercollegiate Athletics, that is going to help propel sports concussion research, because right now it's very subjective, meaning that whatever the athlete tells me is what I have to go on with regard to concussion.
When you think about the brain and you think about its capabilities, over a third of the brain is dedicated to your vision. So there's a lot that we can pick up about the brain that is presented through your eyes. I wanted to create something that was cheat-proof. And to do that, you know, like your eye movements and your pupil response, you can't cheat that. That's physiologic. And so I looked there in terms of creating this test. Having been around children and having nieces and nephews that play a lot of sports, you know, this is a concern that's near and dear to my heart. I just want to help provide a solution that can allow them and myself to play sports and to enjoy all the positive benefits of it, but to feel safe about it.